how deep of a scratch can I take out? Well, the first thing to understand is that depth is usually not so much the issue. It really has more to do with the quantity, the length of the scratch, than the actual depth of the scratch. Being that with the polishing system, you can take out, you know, most typical production scratches in a relatively short period of time. And with the Microforce discs, you can take out even deep scratches in a relatively short period of time. Between the two, you won't find many scratches you can't remove within 15 or 20 minutes at the most. But from a technical standpoint, our GeForce polishing system is proven to remove scratches distortion-free up to 4/1000ths of an inch, which is generally speaking like a relatively deep production type scratch, glass on glass type scratch. Far beyond that, of course, could be removed with the Microforce discs, be it in a production setting or in a construction setting. So again, the depth is really not so much the issue, it's more the quantity of scratches when it comes to jobs that you may not want to accept, or even pieces of glass that need to be saved that you may choose to just throw away. Generally speaking, that would be in situations where you see that the piece of glass just has 10, 15, 20, 30 scratches on it, or maybe even 3 or 4, because it's a relatively inexpensive piece of glass. You might just say, let's just go ahead and make another piece.